Taking the heat for one of his own officers. Good evening to you. I'm Cherie Puello. Tonight, Chief Streicher faced a crowd of hundreds to address what he calls an excessive use of force. News source Amy Wagner is live tonight with our number one story. Amy.
Well, Cherie, Chief Streicher was at tonight's NAACP meeting to take some pretty pointed questions about his officers' actions and his department's policies.
We need to have this type of dialogue. This shit happens. We are taxpaying citizens, and we deserve to have this type of dialogue.
And they got it, members of Cincinnati's NAACP with questions.
Can you speak specifically to the standards?
Chief Tom Streicher with answers.
How do you hold a police department accountable? It's with knowledge, because knowledge is power. Knowledge is power.
Tonight, Cincinnati's police chief displays passion and patience as he explains to hundreds why he feels one of his own used excessive force. The officer in question, Anthony Plummer, tased 26-year-old Celeste Thomas, daughter of Cincinnati City Council member Cecil Thomas, during a traffic stop on Sunday night.
There's not a criminal charge of assaulting a police officer, menacing a police officer, or resisting arrest, and those are the charges that should be there that would support that use of force. So that's the key for me.
From the beginning, Cincinnati's police chief has said he feels the use of a taser was unnecessary and has continued to speak out about it.
If there's this much public concern about an incident, then it's my job to answer those questions as best I can when I can.
Those listening, happy to hear that Cincinnati's chief won't let one officer's actions send the city spiraling backward.
My first initial reaction is that it only takes one incident to undo a lot of good that has been done.
Now, Chief Streicher does continue to say that his reaction to this tasing is based only on a preliminary investigation, even though six other supervisors backed up exactly the way he felt. Now, he does say the complete internal investigation is just wrapped up today. The results of that could be out tomorrow. Reporting live tonight from District 1, I'm Amy Wagner, News 5.
Amy, will those the results of that report be made public?
Well, Cherie, Chief Streicher tonight said it depends. Now, if he agrees with the results, he will sign them and release them tomorrow. If not, though, he says he will send that report back for some more investigation.
All right, Amy Wagner reporting live for us tonight. Amy, thank you.